I'm just waiting for this guy to turn around, and then I'm gonna do a silent takedown on him. Proximity on that sucks.
Yeah, it does. They'll go to that body eventually, I'm sure. And then they'll get blown up.
I forgot you can't.
Gotta say.
I know you can do the corner cover. I was trying to take. I was trying to do cover, and then I climbed down. Fuck. Yeah, that throws me off. I can do. I can do corner cover, but I can't do it like cover.
It should be like holding me for something.
Nah. Well, that's what I was trying to do, but I don't know. I forgot it's not a thing. It's fun. That was what I was actually trying to do. I was just trying to get near that guy, then I was going to try to do a corner takedown. How am I supposed to do a takedown through the glass? He moved. Okay. What's that? What's the strategy? I'm curious. Yeah, you can go ahead and tell me. Oh, really? They're on alert.
I salute my fallen enemy.
All right, so if I'm in the grate and these guys are on alert, they're just gonna spot me. So I gotta keep that in mind. I would love to be able to do the inverted takedown, but there's bombs rigged to those gargoyles. Yeah. That guy was lower than everybody else, I'd figure I'd take him out.
But the way you came down, that was nice. Not everyone stood up. That guy was spinning in circles.
Oh, wait. Take down the first guy, climb to the top of the building, and back grapple all of them off the rail one by one. Oh, that... that sounds funny. I'm gonna have to try that.
If you fail, or...
I mean, I could do it now.
Yeah. Oh, railings up there.
So, a back grapple. That is the back claw, right? Do you mean the bat claw?
You may want to go west and check out the walkway. I'm gonna keep going.
Where's the rail?
Wait.
It's all day. Want to come out and face me?
Off of the rail. Oh, yeah.
Huh.
Wow. Oh, gosh. Dude, that is amazing.
Yeah, that makes it easy.
That's so broken. Yeah, as they fall and break their necks. That is amazing.
They have to be on the second floor, though.
Oh, there, yep. Hold on. They have no clue what to do. Can they even shoot me from here? I don't think they can. Yep, okay, yeah, they can.
Hey, they're
getting closer to the second floor.
There you go. Nope, almost.
That's crazy.
Yeah. Look at all the health he's still got, too.
Man, I need to start using the bat claw more. That's so good.
Yeah.
I mean, I knew I could pull thugs with it. I just didn't know they could pull it that far. And you can, like, throw them off, pull them off the edge of their death. That's amazing.
Yeah, I didn't know you could do that.
Man. Alright, so... But do you start off with a lot of gadgets in Arkham City? Oh, okay. What's going on? Something's going on. What happened to the warden? Dr. Young, I don't know. That's Zaz.
Yeah.
And Harley Quinn. This is fucking crazy.
He's all yours, Joker.
Oh, goody. Come on, Mr. J, we're ready.
I've waited a long time for this bus. Let's start the party with a bang.
mission failed.
Did I die?
Use the middle stick to dodge Joker's
fire.
Never told you that, though, till after you died.
Wait, what? Oh, okay. Oh, this is so fucking trippy.
You're hallucinating again, Scarecrow? It's Batman.
What are you doing in there, Batman?
What are you doing in there, myself? It's like, what the fuck is going on? This is trippy, man. Batman, what are you doing there? It's all Scarecrow.
Where is... Yeah, that is true. Where is the middle stick on a controller? I was thinking that to myself, like, middle stick.
Yeah. What kind of drugs were the developers on when they put that?
Damn it. I didn't click the middle stick.
Middle stick is probably both sticks? I don't know.
I mean, I have a middle stick. I mean, 1 second.
Except for the ones that have turned themselves into...
All right. Batman, you're looking a little worse for wear. Fuck off, that's my rat, Batman. What are you doing, my rat?
I have to escape.
This is so crazy. I really like Scarecrow sections. Yeah, I don't know when he got gassed. I didn't catch it. Oh, I should have ducked behind that. Yeah, Scarecrow is fucking crazy. I love these sections. The other times I noticed when I was going to be gassed. That time, not so much. I don't think I can actually jump up there.
Situated in a small island in Gotham Bay, we stop at Mount to ensure Oh, fuck.
I wasn't trying to run. I promise.
You failed. Now suffer.
He wasn't going to turn any further.
No.
Okay. That's where I messed up at.
I think you need a little more. Tell me what difference you have left to beat. Shall we see? Extra dose, little bit. Oh, I won't rush things this time. I'm going to save every moment of your attempt as I slowly destroy you. As we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs.
fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
Damn. Actually, I'm going to restart from checkpoint so I can start this room over. I want to try to get this secrets map. Okay, so skip that. So after you return to the intensive treatment and search a Killer Croc's lair, you'll head down two elevator shafts on the opposite side of the room. There's a staircase that leads to an office full of Killer Croc research. On the opposite side of the room is a staircase that leads to an office full. Okay. So I'm guessing I need to head all the way down.